Hello everyone, welcome back. Me and Nimbu together again in the forest, and today we are going to Kalaji, a natural trail, 2.9 kilometers and 90 minutes of duration, very low, and this is something new for us also. So we wanted to explore you, and not alone, because we want you to be the part of that exploration. Let's move to this place. Thank you. Keep watching us, keep liking us, keep subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you will come to know that what we are next going to explore.
Okay, so this is the Salaji Nature Trail. It's 2.9 kilometers from the San Susi Road down to the Granans village. So we'll be there maybe after 1 hour, and we'll show you the Granans waterfall also. So the weather condition is not consistent in June and July. Still the raining, no? Raining and windy, so the weather is little bit bad.
So we already reach, I think 400 or 500 meters you already reach. Then we have 2,500 meters away. See, it shows there. So this is a green reforestation plantation is being conducted here. So they are cutting trees intentionally so that they can grow some trees related to which are going to, you know, help in green emulsion, you know, those trees which can take more of carbon dioxide from the nature and produce little more of oxygen.
बारिश आ गया है? It's not sliding. Oh, see? Still 2,000 meters. So here now little bit raining. You can see the rain, and the road is full of water. The trail is full of water and little bit slippery on the steep way. So need to be careful a little bit. Mr. Suraj was almost fall down over there. So we are walking still in the jungle, middle of the Salaji trail. Yeah. But the trail is nicely cleared, no? Oh, birds. So there is one shelter house, I think, and the trail is starting over here. Mr. Suraj is going on this side. So let's see the trail. Oh my god, it's a nice trail.
So this is vanilla, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice, it's very stick.
Yeah.
It's stick to this.
It's a vanilla.
Can we smell this one?
But not fruit, no?
Achha, fruit is different, huh?
So let's go. Slowly, slowly.
Let's go, my friend.
Maybe Mr. Suraj is thinking how Nimbu bring this way.
It was written that it is very, very low and moderate kind of hiking or trail. But see, it's very difficult.
Oh, now? We are crossing one river, small river. No? It's a very fresh water, we can drink this one. How is the jungle?
We are in dense forest. This is the first time in my life that I am here in a dense forest. As we are going close to the destination, we are going in a very deep, deep, dense forest and a tropical one. And see, the greenery is there, very nice, beautiful. I slipped 3 times there and my shoes are totally wet. But let's go and enjoy nature trail and the waterfall. Okay, come.
Cows are there, snakes are there, geckos are there, spiders are there, and mangoes are there.
Oh my god.
Wait. See? Somebody is waiting for us.
You can see.
See from here, yeah? This is a big spider, huh? This is big, very big. Very big.
So we are real nature trail today over here. It's the biggest tree over here, and there is the biggest rock over here. We are passing through under this rock, and the downside is big river. It's a little bit noise over here, and this is Salaji Trail. You can see the beauties of Salaji Trail. Now Mr. Suraj, he knows how to walk on the jungle with a small stick. The car removing spider webs. Okay. Now Sri Grand, middle of the jungle. There is a huge rock, and Mr. Suraj is thinking that we lost the way.
Down you can see the sea. You can see the sea. Okay. And very beautiful there rock.
Every 10 minutes I have one question and repeated question with Limbu. This is the right way.
Because
it is the right way. It is the right way.
Oh, very excited to be reached in our destination, because we walk a lot and risky jungle over there. The river is very huge nowadays because of the raining. You can come. Sure. So here is written warning sign over here. It's a warning and no swimming, no littering, because any person first will be persecuted. So we just take a video over here. We are not doing anything. You can see it's a big waterfall over here.
So finally we reach. Every 10 minutes I ask Limbu, is the right way, because 90 minutes was written and it already took 4 hours to us to reach this destination, because the way was very, very, you know, because of the rainy season and the weather and the season is very tropical, and you see everything in the video.
Yeah.
So nothing more to say about. This is the main Grand Arc waterfall. It will take us almost 4 hours to reach there. Enjoy the view, and this is very beautiful. Surrounded by very natural things. So don't forget to comment us that how you look, how you feel, how you where we explore for you guys. So thank you very much.
So finally we have reached the Grand Arc village. So this is our end of trail. So this is the main highway we have reached for the bus, and we are going from here to Victoria.